The above grouping could be reached by the use of more familiar terms, as follows. I investment bonds and preferred stocks. 2. Speculative bonds and preferred stocks. A convertibles, etc. B low grade senior issues. 3. Common stocks. The somewhat novel designations that we employ are needed to make our classification more comprehensive. This necessity will be clearer, perhaps, from the following description and discussion of each group. Leading characteristics of the three types.